According to the Kampala Metropolitan Police spokesperson, the matter is being investigated by the Katwe Police-based Homicide Unit.
Omu ya firawo, omu bwebayita Agure Ampomuza, ya muko wa masasi na firawo. Bali ya basatu, bagenze ni bafunye bisabo.
He added that the incident reportedly occurred at around 3 a.m. at Naiga establishment in Boston Village, Salama Parish, Machindye Division.
Bade tusaba, bamufunye obutakkaanya n'omusirikale yenna. Kasitavaawo bweti, tosigalawo.
Although the cause of the shooting is still under investigation, it is alleged that it is linked to a crime of passion after reports emerged that the soldier was in a relationship with Anita Namakula and he accused Agre of meddling in their relationship. According to eyewitnesses, the soldier also injured his fiancée, Anita Namakula, in the chest, Stephen Senkusu, a plumber and resident of Kansanga, and Benon Twinamasiko, a brother to the deceased. Residents and leaders have condemned the shooting. Koki Chiefdom spokesperson Stanley Ndaula referred to the incident as unfortunate. Ndaula has urged the UPDF to subject officers to counseling in order to deter similar incidents from occurring. Police said at the time of the shooting, the soldier was clad in a green digital army uniform and armed with an AK-47. Upon receiving the report regarding the tragic incident, police rushed to the scene and rescued the victims and also carried the deceased's body to Mulago before they embarked on documenting the evidence.
Fetuja kutia, tukolo kwafu, tukolo kuno njeleza, tuje, tuwayole.
Report by Stuart Yiga for the news.